Bye. Love you.
All right.
We are in the north. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop.
And 1 mile.
A cleaning sponge so you can clean it out. A ladle for this kind of like all purpose bowl, cup, whatever you need. A little wooden scoop thing. Yeah, a big pot. A lot of stuff in there. A little bit if you want to stir, you know. And you got a small. These curl out like that, so you can make an egg on that or something. Just put it right over the fire here. That's how we're gonna cook dinner tonight.
When are we gonna go?
I don't think this place opens until like 9, so we're just gonna hang out for a while. We might go drive around depending on when the kids wake up, but the we gotta organize our bags just a little bit more.
Yeah.
Or we're gonna be not happy when we land.
Yeah.
So, organize the bags a little bit more and then we will probably drive around town. Lucas wanted to go check out some country roads, stuff like that. And then when this place opens, we'll hit the river.
Do you think he really wants to check out the country roads, or do you think he just wants to drive?
He just wants to drive.
I woke up and the mat was like, I fell asleep on the mat and I woke up with it on me.
Oh my gosh.
It like did a full thing. I think it popped out onto Olivia and Olivia pushed it. And then we
Dad, Lucas coffee.
Yeah, how do you like it, bud?
Very bitter.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. Ella's got breakfast.
I don't want that.
Thank you.
Okay, I want to get you. I like it because of the warmth. Looks like I'm cold.
Do you like it though?
Not really. Lisa's like, no, coffee's gross. But it's warm. I always like the smell of coffee.
You guys ready to go for a drive?
Yeah. What else are you gonna do? I don't. Yeah, we're right there.
Alright, good job, Liv.
Part of driving.
Doing good. Now let's go on the left so you don't go through. Yeah, there you go. Good job. Alright, keep going straight. That would be a fun hill to try to climb on, like a Jeep or something.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Hey, good. There's not so many.
How long did this trail go?
This is a couple miles long, but then there's all these side trails too that you can take, so.
It only been.
So some people drive minutes. Back here and they camp.
Really?
Yeah. It is loud.
Oh, right in there.
Yeah.
Keep going straight.
Look, it's just like trying not to make it seem as bad.
Yeah. You're doing great, Alan. So is this your first time driving?
Yeah.
And you drove in parking lots before, right?
No. Okay. Do you like driving, Ellen?
Yeah.
Is it fun or is it?
When it was like driving on the expressway.
How was it?
Drink coffee and drive a van all in one day? Are you gonna drink coffee while you drive a van? It's all gone.
No, Dad's like, don't take your hand off.
Yeah.
Oh.
Too close to these trees. Lucas, yep, there you go.
And you were giving Olivia a van.
All right, guys, turn around and say hi.
Oh, wait.
You ready for adventure, bud?
Yep.
All right, here we go. You all set, Elle? Ready to go?
Yep.
All right. Do your feet hit the pegs all right? Mm-hmm. There's foot pegs up there up front. Scoot that seat up. You doing all right, Liv? You ready?
Yeah.
All right. All right, here we go. I was getting in trouble over there. So first couple seconds on the river, how's it going?
Good. I just looked down and now
you're going backwards.
I gotta get back on a roll.
There you go.
Go, go. Oh, God.
Libby's paddling really well. Yeah, to the right. Here's our campsite from last night.
Oh,
Do you want to go in? Kind of, but no.
Oh my
God. When is it going to happen? When is it going to happen?
Is it like hot chocolate?
No hot chocolate.
Is it coffee?
There's coffee, but we have to make it.
I'll just drink the batter.
So if your hands are wet, don't.
Dry papaya?
Dry papaya is good.
Coconut, then it's squash.
Oh, I forgot. We need fishing wire.
Where put my hands in the slime?
That's why I figured.
Thank you, Lucas.
This is like a log. I'm completely dry. My legs are.
Yeah, I'm pretty dry too. I'm glad I went in because now I'm warm. Is everyone else warm?
Yeah. I mean, like, I don't feel warm. You said mangoes aren't mangoes. Whatever, Eddie. Dad, are we making three of these, four of these meals a night? Or are we making like two?
Equally as far. You see how I'm pulling it out?
For like
two more. I need to show you.
No, my favorite sandwich is better.
Yeah, but the calf is forward. So Luke, that is the calf. This is your backswing. Calf, backswing, yep. There you go.
You can see. It's a combo sandwich.
Let me get out of this tree again. Oh, there you go.
This is it. Jelly sandwich made out of trail mix. All you gotta do, cranberry, two nuts, and yum.
Are you gonna take a video of us lifting off and then come back and hit the phone? Yeah. Also, you can clip yourself again like that.
Look at Ella worrying about his older brother. I'm afraid I need to troll this behind my. Let's see if the minnows will kind of go for this.
I'll boat. Thank you.
Are you wet?
Yes.
No. Yeah, I'll give you that.
You get both of them hugs.
You're not wet. Well, she kind of was. Mm-hmm. All right, let's travel. All right, we're almost there, huh?
No. Are you sure about that?
20 turns, count them.
20 turns? You just sat there and kept counting. You were like, one, and I was like, okay, two.
Yeah, after this one, it's only 19.
And then you were at 15, and I was like, wait, what? Why are you still counting?
I thought it was a joke.
No, you guys got this.
Oh, also, what type of turns? Are they like big, drastic turns?
No, anytime the river turns.
Like that? Is that a turn?
Yeah, that's a turn. Yeah. Alright, let's cruise.
My legs are toast. Whoa, that's cool.
Daddy.
Hi. God from whom all
blessings flow. Praise him, all creatures here below. Praise him above the heavenly hosts. Praise Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Amen. we just set up camp. Those are the hammocks. Me and Ella are gonna sleep in those. Ella set up that tent all by herself. Lucas is gonna bake up some dinner and start the fire. Camp chairs are drying. That's for cleaning the hammocks, I think. And over there's the bathroom. It's a big campsite. We have all of our stuff over here. Snacks are in here. Lucas is over there. Tackle box. Hammock. So, yeah.
No, don't spray that. Ew. Guys, we're not having a party in the pit toilet.
Why?
Party in the pit toilet. Can you put it here?
Yeah. How'd it go? All right.
Somewhere over here.
Oh, it's in the grass?
I just now noticed it. What do you want?
What?
What are you gonna go with?
next to us, we have the, what is it called?
Bonk.
In front of us, we have the dragonfly, and farther in front of us, we have Lucas Jet. We have a chosen number. We are going to go medium. We would like to go fast. You mean so fast? You didn't mean you're going fast. And we have another suggestion. We have another number one. That number is slow.
Yeah.
We have geese in front of us. We peed geese in front. We're gonna turn quickly before you bump.
Oh, let Lucas go. Let him go. You okay, Elle?
Lucas Jet!
what? No, that's part of the river.
That's in watermelon. I'm getting tired.
This is an island right here. We're going to go around it. I bet you we're about to connect with the bigger one.
How much longer is it
going to take? I'm not sure how much longer. What time is it, bud? What? So we've been on the river 2 hours today. The campsite's 3.5 hours away. However, that last sign said it was still 2 hours. So we probably have still another 2 hours.
Wait, what?
I don't know. What are you doing?
Oh. Daddy, can I have fish?
Yeah, you can fish.
Shaking a little bit, but Lucas, we saw those.
That's a beautiful turkey.
Mm-hmm.
Like we have a car. No, we get picked up and then we go to like a lunch place. And we hang out.
Oops.
Yeah, we're gonna get some pizza.
When are we getting pizza?
Tomorrow.
No, that's not the time to go. That is the time. That's the same time, right?
Maybe. I don't know. Like it could be.
Very welcome.
Yep, that's it.